I'm a patient navigator with the American Cancer Society. I help cancer patients like Anna get through the muck. I'm a cancer survivor, and the last thing you need to do is worry about the little things. How to get to and from treatment? Is my insurance going to kick in? And will I be able to secure the medications that I need? Sometimes dealing with the little things are a lot worse than actually dealing with the treatment itself. I am Ellie Duarte, and I am making strides against breast cancer.